guys, I'm Shoth Off Leash Canine Training. This is Annie. She's a 2.5-year-old Black Lab Australian Shepherd mix. The major issues we're having her at home is just her reactivity to other dogs on a leash. She will growl, pulling, acting super aggressive on a leash when she sees another unfamiliar dog. So we're going to work on that. Other issues we're having as well is pulling on a leash. She always is, you know, the end of her leash. She never walks with just a slack leash. When she greets people when they first come to the house, somebody rings the doorbell, she's barking really aggressively and stuff. She's not actually aggressive, but she just looks like she is aggressive. And then also just kind of jumping up on people rather than just sitting and waiting to be pet when she meets them. So let me show you where we're at now. Annie, come. Annie, come. Good job. Annie, sit. Good girl. Annie, down. 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 Annie, place. Place. Annie, place. Place. See how she walks. Annie, heel. Heel. Annie, heel. Heel. Annie, heel. Annie, heel. Heel. Alright. I think it's safe to say she does not know heel. So check back with us in 2 weeks here to see her progress.
We'll be right back. she's not responding. So we're pretty happy with that. We've worked on our healing, our place, our sending away to place, general listening, and we've seen some progress on the